An old school housed the congregation of the Water Street Church of Christ in the beginning and was used until 1943 according to church historians. That year the congregation began meeting in a tent because of the poor condition of the old building and a new church house was built. It is said that the old schoolhouse that housed the first church at Water Street has been renovated and currently stands on property owned by Lawrence and Lorrane Russell on Jim Cummings Highway just past Red Hill Road. Caution tape bounds the building located on Water Street this Sunday, and the congregation has begun meeting at their new building located just past Auburn Hills. The Water Street Congregation's new building is beautiful, and many visitors were on the July the 25th, 2010, 9:45 a.m. day of dedication and ribbon cutting, include County Executive Mike Gannon, Mayor Harold Patrick and wife Sue, Dr. Edward Hall, Minister, Buena Vista Church of Christ in Nashville, Brother Albert Nelson, minister from the Sand Hill Church of Christ in Lavergne, and Brother Ken Friel, minister of Water Street in 2009. The Water Street Church will now be known as the Auburn Hills Church, since the church is just a group of God's people and they will be meeting in Auburn Hills now. Demetrius Nelson, minister, began working with the congregation on April 4, 2010, and gave the welcome and closing remarks. It was certainly a momentous occasion that took place today. The new building, called Auburn Hills Church of Christ, is located just past the city limits on Highway 146 headed to Auburn Town, and they'd like to invite you to come. A meal was held after the services. This is Ken and Y reporting from Auburn Hills, Tennessee.